And this feels like a victory.
Go ahead, people.